I know I ain't the only one that does this. I put a plastic bag over my plates, that way I ain't gotta wash them afterwards, you know what I'm saying? And see, after you're done, you just take off the paper plate, or you take off the plastic.